Hi guys, and welcome to Subnautica. Yes, I'm going to do a playthrough, a play series, a walkthrough, whatever you want to call it. I'm going to play it. Yes, look at this, it's pretty. We're pulling lots of millions of frames a second in it. We're going to have a look. We're going to build the basics. I've got nothing. Nope, got nothing. I haven't got anything. No, nothing at all. No, nothing in the inventory. We can have a look in here. I think there's something in here. Yeah, we've got some stuff in here we can take. And I think we can take that. And that's it. That's all we've got. This is it. We've got nothing. So the first things we really need to concentrate on is building a radiation suit, which we need lead and fiber mesh and some fins. We need silicon rubber. Now to get silicon rubber, if I show you in here, we need to get creep vine seeds. So we're going to go get some creep vine seeds. So I need to work out where the ship is first. Where's the ship? So we're going to go this way. We'll go out there. And we'll try and get some. Yeah, so we're going to build a base. We're going to do an hour long episode this one. Here we go. Here's our. We'll get food. Oh, look, we can break limestone. Let's do that. The titanium.
Attention, detecting increased local radiation levels. Trend is consistent with ongoing degradation of the Aurora's dark matter drive core due to damage sustained during collision.
Awesome.
Continuing to monitor.
None of these have got
new
stuff
up. New creature discovered.
There's some over there. That's what I want, is those yellow things. I want to get about four to start with. And get some titanium down there as well. So let's go and grab some of these. Creep vine, one, two, three. Can I carry them off? Four. There we go, that'll do. Don't really want to go down. There's my shadow. Oh, I love this game. It's so pretty.
Emergency. 10 seconds. 10 seconds.
Okay,
remaining.
We go. Oh dear. That's not good because I can't swim fast. Quick. Get to the surface! No, we're running out! Quick! Oh, there we go. We made it. I love the fact he coughs. This is like true survival. We're not going to go over there. No, definitely not. One of those fish there somewhere. There he is, over there. Never mind, we'll worry about him in a minute. We do need some food, but we're okay for now. First I need to make this stuff, silicon rubber. So I'm going to make a couple of that. Just because I can. And I'm going to go in here, and I'm going to make my flip-flops. Because we need them to be able to swim a little bit quicker. That's the first thing you need to do is those. Now, the radiation suit's going to be a little bit more difficult. I'm going to cook the food just to get our food up a bit. We're going to eat that. Okay, just a little bit. Doesn't matter a lot. To get this, we need to get fiber mesh and lead. To get fiber mesh, we need to get a knife. So again, we need silicon rubber. We need two more of that stuff. We go this way.
Caution. Okay. Continued degradation of the Aurora's drive core
going towards
may
the Aurora.
Cause a quantum detonation. Calculating risk assessment. Death by malnourishment, 7%. By physical injury, 11%. By exposure to radioactive crash site materials, 19%. If the drive core is breached, probability of death increases to 65%.
Oh, I've got to watch him. I need kind of four more of these, don't I? Two, three, four. Can I get six? No, I can't get six. I can get five. Oh, there's a bit of metal. Look at him here, go and get that. They like metal.
Mm.
that while we're here. Bit of copper. Right, copper's good, because if we grab copper and then we grab two of these. Like that. We'll grab a bit of quartz as well. We don't really need quartz, but we're going to grab it anyway. Go back in here. We can make some fibre mesh. No, we can't make fibre mesh. No, I've got the wrong stuff. I'm making a knife, aren't I? That's what I'm making. I need silicon rubber to make the knife. That's right. We're going to make the knife. Because then... There we go. We've got a knife. Good. Right, how do we make the scanner? Titanium and a battery. Well, we can make the battery. Okay. We just need to get a bit of titanium, which is fairly easy to get, and then we can make our scanner. So we need two titanium. Let's go and get that. That should be fairly easy. Can't wait. Oh, let's get Gary. Gary! 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 Come here, Gary. I like Gary. Quick.
There you go.
He's called Gary Fish. We like Gary. I should get another tank, oxygen tank, really. That's lead. I need lead. Oh, that's handy. There's a bit of... That'll give me four titanium. That'll do.
Emergency. Yeah. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
We get up. Quick. We're going to make another two tanks.
Warning. Local radiation readings exhibit characteristics consistent with total degradation of the Aurora's dark matter drive core. A quantum detonation will occur with a probability of 85.5.
So we need to...
serving a 1 kilometer safety range.
Make that into titanium. To get our scanner. There we go. Got the knife. Don't really need a flashlight, but we can get one. What we need to get is our radiation seat. We've got one lead. We need two fiber mesh. So can I dump some stuff? Yeah, we can dump that. Make that titanium. And we're gonna put all the titanium in there and quartz and copper and that. And we're gonna cook the fish and we're gonna eat them. Water actually. I'm gonna eat Gary. It's an M&M advert. I think they're gonna eat Gary. Yep, we ate Gary. Alright. Okay, we can go that way. Because now we've got a knife left. I need to put these in the right plots as well, otherwise I get confused. There we go. Right, so number five, like, if you get this. Get another fish there. Let's get him.
Emerging creature disguised ingredients suggest a quantum detonation has occurred in the Aurora's drive core. The central dark matter reactor will reach a supercritical state. T-minus. 10.
No.
9.
No.
8. 7.
What? Hide
six,
behind here.
5.
No.
4.
Uh-oh.
3.
No. Oh, dear. That's not good. That's not good. We've now got radiation. I'm getting in here. I'll be safe in here. Right. We can make fiber I can make fiber mesh now. I need another lead though, don't I? I think. I can't do the suit until I get one more lead. I think I've got one bit of lead. We'll keep that on board. Then we get the copper because I can make another battery. Why not? And I'm not making notes of this, so, oh dear, it's got dark. That's not good. Right, somewhere around here. Oh. Yeah, I kind of need the torch. I cannot see anything.
Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Well, I've got these. I've got those. Look at that. Now I can see. Whoa. What's the name of that? Glowing. Oh dear, that's the wrong way. No, I'm gonna die! Which way was out that way?
Emergency.
I'm going! I'm going! I'm going! No! I need to build another O2 tank. That's what I need to do. Let's just go and see what I need to make an O2 tank. We really need to get one because we've not got a lot of air. Right, O2, titanium times 4 and glass. Well, we can do that because we've got titanium times 4. So I'm pretty sure I can make glass as well. There we go. That was a fluke. That was a fluke. So that goes in there, and that's given us 105. What do we need to... I think it's another battery, so we need... We can scan that now. Sea glide fragment. Yeah, we do that. One of two. There's any more bits around there. We can get some more titanium. Yeah, there's nothing wrong with that. That glowing blue in there. Good. Purple fan. We'll scan that. Riving weed. We'll scan that. More titanium than that. I don't really want titanium though. That might be the sea glide, yes. We can make the sea glide frame. Let's go see what we need for that.
New blueprint acquired.
Look at that glowing down there. Gary. Come here, Gary. Gary, come back, Gary. Come back. I think we've done it. We've scanned Gary. Right, let's go and see what we need for the sea glide. Because that will give us a torch when we're underwater as well. Sea glide is in here, I believe. Right, battery, lubricant, copper wire, and titanium. Well, we've got titanium. Lubricant is free of the what's its, which is fine. We can go and do that. I think we might even have that. Yeah, we've got three of those. Let's swap those out. Battery, we need to find copper for battery. Oh, we need copper wire. Okay, so what's copper wire? Copper ore times 2. Let's go find some copper ore. Could be some in here, but you never know. There's one. Titanium. Titanium. Another copper ore, that's good. I'm going to go along here and grab one of these, though. Normally, you've got them up the other side as well. Ah, that's the lead we need. Can we build our suit now? Copper. Yeah, we're going away from you, mate. We're going away from you. go, that was a good outing. And grab a couple more mushrooms as well. Hopefully, we'll be able to do two things now. Hopefully, we can make our radiation suit. There, we're safe now. And also, possibly, if we can make copper wire, which we can, and we can make a battery, we're going to need a spare one. We can now make our sea glide. Yeah! Fully kitted out, sort of. Not quite, but we'll put that on number one. And we can cook the boomerang fish. And cook one of those. And then we'll turn the other one into water. So we can eat the fish. Drink one of the water, gives us good health and that, yeah. What do we need now though? This is the question. Right. We've got that. We could do beacon. Don't really need a beacon. Flash torch, game, battery and glass. I don't really use that much. We could do the welder, which we need magnesium. Which to get magnesium you need salt. What was the other thing I wanted? I've lost what I was doing now. Ba-da-ba-ba. Don't need that. Ba-da-ba-ba. Yeah, magnesium crash powder we find in the what's his names. Again, those little cave things. It's Gary. Gary, come back, Gary. Gary, come here, Gary. Gary, yep. Look, there's a Gary, look. That's what Gary looks like. Let's go down and through. Here you go. Loads of stuff in here, look. This is where we want to be. Oh, more lead. We seem to get a lot of lead like that now. Get some oxygen. Oh, hello mate. Hello, I don't really like you. Don't like yellows. I want to find those red ones. There we go, there's one. Oh no, what are they doing so close? Right, there was one of those things there because he chased me out. Whoa, shit! Run away! You shouldn't be there. Seriously, I don't want you near me. Where's that? One of those red things chased me and it blew up. Tunnel. Those aren't nearly as close to my little zone. This way. Scanner. I think we can scan that. I think we can scan limestone junk. No, you can do that. Stay fairly close to our base. Here we go, there's another, what's his name? We've got to scan these. Bio Reactor, that's good. one of two of those. Uh-oh. Didn't know you were there, mate. Sorry. Creep by. Scan that. Kind of want to go over by him as well. Because he's another one of these. Sea glide. That'll give us titanium, because we've already got that. Go away. Leave me alone. It's not hurting you. Those little dots explode. Like, it's like poisonous gas. Let's just tie it in and all that. More wreckage this way. Let's go over here. Those are freaking hard to catch. That sea glide gives us more titanium. Do we need more, mate? Not really. No, I'm not going to bother with that. I want crush powder and salt. Actually, I forgot to look for salt. I haven't been looking for salt. There's a bit. I need some of that. That looks pretty. I wonder if that'll stay like that. How long it stays. So we can pick it up. There's a bit of salt. I'm gonna go next so we can get rid of some stuff. Don't need an ingot yet. Do I need copper wire? I can't remember what I was building. Not that. We were building the welder. I need magnesium. And magnesium is made via three of those. So we can get rid of some of our stuff. Make some room. Let's get rid of more titanium. And copper if we can. Right, we can get rid of some of the copper. That'll do. We're running out of space already, right? Out in the big wide world again. So good this game. We've got our basics. That's the wasp in the cave. Just trying to. Don't want no more titanium. Let's get that. These are good, let me watch this. I'll get it right. I don't get attacked by them. Yeah, gives me air. Gives me air, replenishes my air. Which is cool. Let's get in this one. I cannot find any of these little red creatures. Saving my thing, but I'm doing it nice and slowly. Titanium. We're going away. Swimming away. Oh shit. Oh shit. He's still after me. Go away. My safe zone. Leave me alone. I can't find the crush powder. I know what it is. It's, you go down the holes and then you get the little red things that fire at you. We saw one earlier. Now I can't find one. What's that? Solar panel. We need that. We're going to unlock solar panel.
New blueprint acquired.
Let's get some oxygen first. Then we'll go in there. About. That's the right mouse button, brother. There's one. To get lead. I need another lead, I think. Or do I? No, I don't need lead, do I? Alright, we can go through the side here. I can't remember what we were looking, what we needed. Save the battery. Batteries are fairly easy to make, but I was just saving. Do a bit of swimming. Swimmingly good. Can't remember what we needed. Gary! Another Gary, there's plenty of Garys around. I love that glow. Gives it a bit of a somber look at night. We were trying to make the welding device. We need magnesium. Did I get enough? Oh, I'd still need another salt. I'm gonna find another salt. Can't be that hard, just gonna look around these sort of areas. There is, there's one. There's two actually. I love those. We should be able to make the welding machine now and fix our pod up. It's the first call of business. Magnesium, that's what we're making. Magnesium's up here we go. Magnesium, and now we can make the welding device, which we can bring up our tool thing and say that can go in number 3. Can we fix that? That's because the other thing didn't shut down. Why won't they fix that? Do we need wire for that?
Captain, a new message has arrived.
Oh, what happened there? Okay. Wow. I don't know what happened there. Not fixing that for some reason. Oh, hang on. It showed 66% then. Didn't know that was broken. I think we need wire. Guessing. I might be wrong. Let's cook Gary. Oh, Gary. Use welder to repair. I think it's bugged that, so we're going to go save. Oh, you have to quit right out in this game as well. I know what we'll do. We'll go out. Got the welder, it's not fixing it. Let's play the message.
Playing message.
This is an automated bounce back from the Aurora mining vessel. Your distress signal has been received. An emergency relief team will be dispatched to your location. The estimated arrival time, 9 hours.
I got that to say 60%, 66% earlier. I don't know how. Perhaps you need a wiring kit. I don't think I can make that. Oh, I can. Do it. Let's do it. No, come on, we've got everything we need to fix that now. Perhaps titanium, I don't know. Get some titanium out. I think it's just bugged. I think we're going to have to leave that. Right, what are we going to make next? Bio reactor again there. Well, I know what we're going to make next. We are going to make this little thing down there. So we need a computer chip and a battery. I think we've already got a battery, but we can make another one. That's easy enough to make. Computer chip, we need quartz, silver ore. Have we got silver? I don't think we've got any silver. We need to get some quartz. We've got quartz. Yeah, we've got the quartz. We need silver ore and table stuff. That's fine. So the table stuff's easy to get. That's this stuff. So we'll get that. What was the other thing it needs? I need silver. Where'd it go? I have to go deeper for silver. I should probably get a torch. Copper. More salt here as well. Let's take that because with a green glow in here, I don't like those guys. All those. Friggin' lead. Yeah, I'm not gonna get that lead. It's by you. He's close. Run away. Oh, there's a thing there. Oh, mobile vehicle base. We'll do that. And I've seen another one down there. Oh, where'd it go? Right, I'm getting copper ore.
Caution. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Cyclops hole, we want that. Look at these. Oh, look at those. They look brilliant. There's no bit there, look. Get to the surface, not the chopper. We're doing good. Down here was another bit of... I saw it down here somewhere. Propulsion cannon. We need these blueprints, you see. Another bit. We need silver. Yes, we got a bit of silver. Sandstone gives us silver. Limestone gives us. Alright. This is a dangerous shark area. Let's get out of here. That's poop from those things. Alright, go away. Gold. Not gold. We've got a vehicle bay, we'll get that.
Caution. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Sort up. Right, let's get out of here. Get a miniature base going at some point. I'm not sure we're going to get that going today, though, but let's see how we go. I want you, so you can give me water. Yeah, go away. Come here. I think we can make our habitat little device thing, and then we can start building a base! Because we've got loads of titanium.
Message.
Weld back. Why wouldn't it weld that? I don't get that. I've welded it before. Computer chip and a battery we need. Computer chip. I need some acid mushrooms. Gary! Alright, Gary. We got Gary. Who says we should cook Gary? I do. I'll make some water. We have got these rations as well, which will give us plus 75, which will max it out, which is good. Gary, we'll eat you later, Gary. Alright, just saying. Battery, and now we should be able to make our little device for building kits. Well, we can make that, but I'm not going to, because I want to make that, the habitat thing. Now we're getting somewhere. Alright, let's grab a load of titanium out. I'm going to put the lead in there because I don't need it. Grab titanium, we don't need the copper ore, don't need the salt. I'm going to take the battery. We've only got one of those. What's that? Silver. I'll put silver in there as well. I'll grab all the titanium we can take. There we go. Right, here we go. Now, I'm going to say that's there. I think there's a little bit of a plateau over here. We're going to build a little base here. This is where I'm going to build it. The wrong way around. Number three, number four. There we go. So I'm going to put foundation down. I have to wait for a minute. It's going to lag me out for a second. Here we go. Where am I? I've spun myself around there. I didn't mean to. Pick that up as well. Pour these down. Use a lot, but they do make for a good foundation for your base. Get rid of some of the sand here. There we go. Get that like that. There we have it. Right, here we go. We are going to put down not one of those because I need more titanium. So I'm going to get some more titanium. Get it in the middle would be good, but I don't think you can. I don't know why they've got such a weird building grid on this, but they have. We're gonna go there. And I'm gonna put. I need glass, so I need to get some more quartz for that. So that's gonna go there effectively. Saw a bit of quartz. We'll grab that. Bit of wreckage there, we'll grab that. A bit of a swim around. Did I get you? I got you! There's some more quartz, because I'm going to build a little bit of glass. I thought there was another bit there. Seeing things. There's one. There's no one. Take a little bit of glass. A bit more titanium, we're doing good. Repair that. I don't know why I can't repair that. If you know, I think it's bugged out. This is the start of the base. Not bad, is it? How much titanium have we got? We've got a bit. So what I tend to do is, come on. I'm going to have a corridor going this way. Like that. We didn't really need to build that, but there you go. And then I build these things, which we need quartz for, and I put these along these two walls here, and then hopefully, what do we need for that? Oh, computer chip, we can make one of those. We're going to get this, because I saw someone do it just a minute ago, up there. I know I haven't got no power there, but I don't care. Gary! I like Gary. He's tasty. Gary's tasty. He's like chocolatey. Right, computer chip. What do we need? Table core, silver ore, and quartz. I think we've got the silver. We've got the silver. So all we need now, table cores are easy to get. It's just a bit of quartz, fairly easy to get to it. Drink the water. A couple of these. Oh, hang on. Five, get that. Just need some quartz now. Here we go, loads of it. Or one piece of it. That's a couple of pieces. We'll grab a bit more. A bit over there. And another bit. And a bad guy. Whee! Doing good! What do you reckon so far? We got the basics in. Got the basics. Right, what was I doing? I don't want a beacon. I didn't want that. It was a computer chip, that was it. I was doing the computer chip to finish off the what's it in the base. It's getting dark. Very dark. Why is it getting so dark? There we go. Can we make any of those? Yeah, we can make one of those. See, I like these. Now, can we make another one? No, I need more titanium. What I normally do, what have I got? We've got quartz. And put that in there. And then you name them. Quartz goes in there now. See? Oh, we've got quartz, it got light again quick. I want that there. Then I'm going to need to make those, that one there, and that one like that. In order to make planning the base like that. Alright, I need to go and get a load. I need to get some water, some air. I need to get these guys. Don't run away from me. Try and find a load. There's a bit of wreckage down there. And more of those guys. That will give me four titanium. There's another one of those fish. Quartz. Grab quartz. Quartz and titanium. Good way of getting a solar panel for it. I think we've got solar, but we'll get titanium out of it if we have. But yeah, that's fine. Can't get more, we're full up. So we're going to make our titanium and then we can go and build all of that stuff. This is going to run out soon. I think we've got another battery, haven't we? I think on me. Have I got another battery? Yes, I have. So we're good. We'll cook Gary. Gary's getting cooked. And then we're going to turn these into water. Titanium. I think we've got three lots of this. We can make into titanium. I am liking this. I do like this game a lot. What the one thing I don't like is the save system. Please, Mr. Dev, can we have? I'm going to email him actually. We need to be able to name our saves because it's going to get confusing as hell otherwise. As to which game. So I'm going to go and change my games and hopefully delete the right one, which I should have done at the start. One of Here, I'm hoping, I haven't got it yet, but there's a bio reactor. If I can find the other parts, we're going to put the bio reactor in here, and that's going to power our base. But we haven't got titanium, we've run out. That's alright. We've got another bit of quartz, I can go in there. I'm going to put the glass in there, and I'm going to put the gold and the wire and the crush powder. Oh, that's a rotten one. We don't want that one. We need to get rid of him. So we need a tip. So I'm going to do it down here. So what I'm going to do, chuck that away, and that will give us a little bit. So I'll eat that and we'll drink that. So that's a rotten Gary. Gary, you're rotten. Right, so what do we need? We need to find some more of those boxes, don't we? We need to work out where I am. Right, okay, we'll go this way. This is what we need. Right, well, that's going to give us titanium, so we'll go anyway. Hoverfish, I like them. Come here, hoverfish.
New creature discovered.
Oh, yeah. Oh, it's you. Oh dear. Loads of titanium, so we'll just pick up loads of that stuff. Somebody burped. Loads of quartz there. Not really after quartz, what am I after? Is that all do? After the guy. That is what I'm after. Definitely. There we go. Right.
New blueprint.
We can go and build the bioreactor. It's fun going out at night swimming. It's part of the game. People like to, oh no, I'll wait till it's daylight. But no, not me. I'll go out in the dark. I don't care if you can't see anything on the screen. It's fun. Look at them at night. Look at that. Can we scan him? Yay. Come back. I want to scan you, Mr. Rabbit Ray. He's got rabbit ears. Look at that. Oh, look at all this. We've got loads of room. Loads of room. Lead. We haven't got much storage, but we'll get some. Come back. There's a load that size. Well, there's loads. I'm going to grab some mushrooms. Right, no, that's all the mushrooms. We is full. Full's up. Should be over here, the base. Look at that. Good base. We're going to run out of battery, which means we can replenish it. There you go, it's gone. Press R. Put the new battery in. I can turn the lights off on that now. Oh, it It's got no power, but we're soon going to correct that because we can now. What? Hang on. What? What does that mean? Lubricant. Right, well, we'll sort that out. Why is it built it that way? I wanted it the other way. And why am I not getting... Oh, I am getting... I'm not getting oxygen while I'm in here. Why not?
Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
I think it's because it's got no power. How much stuff have I got? Loads. Right, okay. We've got to do... Hang on. I'm going to make another battery. I think I can do it. Always carry a spare battery. Or two. Make two. Did I just make a power cell? I didn't make a power cell, did I? I'm making it else. We can cook the hoverfish. We can do that. We'll eat him. It's nice and crispy now. Oh, yeah. Do that, haven't we? Come on, make the titanium. I'm hoping when I load this next time round, it will fix the bug and that will be able to be welded. Because this is like irritating that that is. Go upstairs. Go upstairs. Fix it for me. There was a spot, it came up 66%, which is what it should say. Yeah, it's definitely bugged a bit there. What did we need to build? Lubricant, that's what we needed. We need to get rid of some of this. What we can do as well. Obviously these are my torpedo tubes. I want it to go where I want it to go. The right way around, there, go there. E to spin things around, by the way, guys. Unless you're doing this and then you can destruct corridors like that. And then you're putting a T junction there. I don't know how much we got left, but we've got loads. We've actually got enough to actually. I've only got one more bit. That's fine. Oh, we've got two batteries. We have got two batteries. That's okay.
Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
We're going. There. Right. What we want is more of those. Bit of metal there as well. I'll grab that on the way back for it and there. And I just saw. Down here, and I did see matey. I know this is only giving me titanium, but why not? I had the titanium on the way out. I saw an old guy over here. There it is. That was two bits. We'll have both of those. There's our base over there. Watch this. He's going to get pissy with it. Inventory full. We'll leave him alone then. Where forget? Oh, we could have got Gary. Yeah, that goes through the stuff. I like that. We could get one more bit, but we don't need it. Right, we need lubricant. That's what we need. And then we can go and build our, what's it, our power supply on the base. All we need to do here is do that there. Well, we'll make the titanium up as well. We're an hour! No, we've got to stop! Sorry, guys! No, we're going to go and finish our power supply. Just quickly. Cook. I thought we had another fish. Did we not pick up another fish? I thought we did. Okay. Okay, that's fine. This base is coming along nice, mate. Yeah. Now we should be able to go and get some stuff to put in it, because that isn't the stuff to put in it. And what I would do if I was me is, because we've got so many of these around here, grab a load of these. We've got a thing here. Oh no, we scanned that. We're going to put these in and we're going to get this running. Here we go, power. We can get three more of those in there. But we have power.
Power restored. All primary systems online.
Three more acid mushrooms. They have to be acid mushrooms. Is there anything organic in there?
Welcome aboard, Captain.
And that will build up power. There we go. It's plenty warmer. We're doing good. We've got power. We can go around this way. Look, look at this. There's a little way around here. How cool is that? Right, that's quartz. Can we make more lockers? We need quartz. We can get quartz, we've got quartz. And grab that titanium out, because we're going to make another locker here. And then we're going to that there, because you can only really get three in it. Going to be titanium. If we get rid of that, we can actually do it the right way. We'll put all of that in there. That in there. I'm going to take that out. I'm going to call that misc for now. And put all our other stuff in, and we're fairly organised. We're fairly organised, guys. So we got this now. We can't do anything because we haven't got enough power, but it's building up. It's building up. You've had a few minutes extra. But yeah, we've got a base up and running. It's not bad. Can't do anything in the base. Oh yeah, we can build a ladder. Two titanium. Let's just grab two titanium out. We kind of need to build a ladder up to there. We've got an upstairs as well. How cool is that? Again, can't do anything up there. Not but yeah. Well, I reckon I can get three on each of those, which would be cool. But there you have it, guys. We've survived an hour, and we've done loads. We've got our basic toolkit. We've got a sea glide, scanner, welder, a little device that makes the buildings, a knife. We've got O2, we've got our radiation suit and fins so we can swim a bit quicker. We will get upgrades later. We've got a little bit of storage, a ladder up to the top deck, and a bio reactor, which is reacting on the bio. That's slowly eating that lot up, and it's slowly building the power up. So we just need to keep it topped up with vegetables, and away we go. We'll build that power up, and all is good. So guys, if you've liked this episode, hit the like button. I don't know which days of the weeks it's going to come on. It's just going to be a mix and a match, and I'll bring another one out soon. I may have to make Subnautica videos longer, so you may only get one every couple of weeks, I don't know, because otherwise it's not going to be worthwhile. So I might make these all an hour long, I don't know. In that case, I could just put them on a Sunday. Subnautica Sundays. Well, tell me if you like that idea in the description down below, if you like Subnautica Sundays. And then we could just do specials when we get them. I'll put the links to Facebook, Twitter, Twitch, and Patreon all in the description of the video. But most importantly, the biggest thing in your life that you need to do as of now is to make sure you're subscribed to the channel and share the videos out so more people can come. That's it for today, guys. Until the next time, it's goodbye from me for now. Bye-bye.